हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम शशि शर्मा बैक अगेन विद फ्रॉम एसएस इंग्लिश लर्निंग सेंटर विद अनदर वीडियो फॉर क्लास 11th. दिस इज द चैप्टर द समर ऑफ द ब्यूटीफुल वाइट हॉर्स. इट इज रिटन बाय विलियम सारयन. नाउ द स्टोरी रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड टू मेन करेक्टर्स, दैट इज मुराद एंड अरम. अरम इज एक्चुअली द नरेटर हिमसेल्फ. And Murad is his cousin. Both belong to the Armenian tribe. Now, the story starts ki one day, and they belong to a tribe that is known by Garohlanian, and which was famous for their trust and honesty. No one could question even for them that they can steal anything or they can do any dishonesty or show any dishonesty. So their tribe was very, very famous for this. And one day what happened, Murad, who was considered to be the craziest man of their tribe, because every time he was a boy of 13 and the Aram was of 9 year old, both were cousins and staying together itself. So one day what happened, at 4 o'clock, around 4 o'clock in the morning, Murad knocked the window pane, and Aram got up and he saw that Murad was riding a white beautiful horse. He was shocked. He could not understand, because they belong to a poor family, and because of their honesty and trust, they can never steal. So he thought ki how he got a horse. Murad cannot steal the horse. So that's what he was thinking about. So what happened at that time, he says, just come down if you want to have a ride on the horse. The narrator could not stop himself, so he jumped from there, from the window, and got on the back of the horse, and both of them left. Now Murad was riding the horse as if he knew horse riding very well. That made Aram suspicious, that it's not that one day he has stolen and he can ride such a in such a nice way. He might have stolen long back and he has come today only just to show me. So that question was going on. So he could not stop himself. So he asked Murad, when did you steal the horse? He did not reply. He says, ki, you want to enjoy the horse riding or no? You just keep quiet and enjoy. So they rode to a open field and they enjoyed the morning cool breeze. And after that, when he got down, Aram said, ki, I want to ride myself alone. So he says, okay, you can. So when he jumped on the back of this and he wanted to, the horse did not respond at all. So then Murad asked him to push the muscles of the horse and he will run. So he did the same, and when he ran, he crossed so many vine yards and then he dropped him. Now then, he rushed. So then Murad took the horse and hid in the vineyard of Fedvizian. And it was a deserted vineyard. So he found it in the right place. He tied him there and he went back. And after that, every day they were going. Now, one day in the afternoon, Murad's and Aram's uncle, Mr. Khosrov, he comes there in their house and for tobacco. And tobacco smoking and for a tea. So when he arrived, after him one visitor also arrived, and he was John Byro. Now John Byro complained that he has lost his horse and he did not see him since last 2-3 weeks. He is worried. But Mr. Khosrow was such a person, he said, just keep quiet, you are a great heart person and you are rich, you are not that poor that you are crying on a horse. And then he made him shut. Now Aram heard that and ran to Murad and told him the whole story. Then he says, ki, now we have to return. But now it was Aram who was provoking Murad to keep it for more than 2 weeks or 3 weeks, or maybe for 6 months, so that once he learned how to ride and then he can return back. Now Murad says, ki, no, that my honesty does not allow, but just stealing a horse is not stealing something. I have kept him for enjoying the ride. Now I will be returning. So he says ki just wait for 2 weeks more. Then he says okay, and after that he Aram wanted to learn riding. So he rode and the horse. He took a big high leap that he crossed 7 vineyards, and after that he dropped him in the bushes on near the road. Now Murad runs back and caught hold of him, and then brings the horse back and hit the in the vineyard of, in the deserted vineyard of John of Fedvizian. Now one day when he was coming back, Murad was coming back with the horse on the road, John Byro met him on the road. He says ki what is the name of your horse? He says the name of my horse is My Heart, because that was the name given to him. Now he says ki he looks like my horse which I lost 2-3 weeks back. Then he says ki no, it must be a twins. Then he says ki let me check his teeth. So he opens his mouth and check the teeth, and now he was sure that it was his horse only. So but after that he went home, because he could not question due to the honesty of the tribe, that particular Armenian tribe. So next morning he comes back to he plans to come back to Mr. Khusrov, but that evening only Murad hit the he tied the horse in the vineyard of John Byro. So in the morning when he saw the horse in his farmhouse in the vineyard, he came running to Mr. Khusrov and told him that he has got his horse back. He says ki now you just stop it, it's natural, you just keep on talking all nonsense. So after that he leaves. Now the story ends here. Now the main character is of Murad, second is of course Aram. So you have to read the story. It's a beautiful story written, and the dialogues are also good. So you please go through, and I take a leave from you, and I will be back with another video, and we'll see you. Till then, thank you, bye, take care.